I forgot to do that. Okay. Oh! I can hear myself. Don't want. Anyways, I'm like an hour-ish late because I was playing Fortnite with Nox. So, and then I had to do some packing because I leave for vacation in like 2 days. And I want to play this all day tomorrow. So I'm like, yep, we're gonna pack early so I can play games. The zone I said to have lived long ago, the time of the earliest legend. It possessed godlike powers and the prosperous civilization. This guy, I wasn't gonna stream, but I was kind of like, you know what? I'm spooked. But I was like, you know what? I might end up dying a lot and regret not streaming my failures. So that's why I stream. History tells us about the Zonai, but none give us the full picture. Much is still unknown about them. I will say the game already looks really good. The Master Sword looks awesome. I don't really use the Master Sword, at least in Breath of the Wild I didn't. Oh. Maybe I should put my headphones back on so you don't hear it. Plus, I want to hear all of the ambience and stuff. Hold on. Let me put on my headphones. I took them off because I usually play... When I stream, I just play not using my speakers. But I'm like, you know what? I think I want to use my speakers. There you go. Or my controller. I like how she's like... Look at Zelda. Oh, goddammit it. Connected to my thing, hold on. I hate when it does that. I do have this set to my Bluetooth headset as well. Disconnect. I actually removed it originally, so why did it reconnect itself? Anyways. Let's continue, Link. Can you hear it well? I hope so. I'm not too sure. It's kind of loud for me. Or maybe... I don't know if you hear it. Let me check. It should be able to... Well, I guess it is set to like this. Oh, B1. Let's set it to like that. There we go. It's a little bit loud. So let me adjust it just a little bit. Is that okay? Hopefully. Hopefully. I wouldn't know. Let me check through my phone real quick. See if it's too loud or not. Ugh. I was totally prepared to stream today. Totally prepared to stream this game. That is not what I meant to open. I do have to lower it on my headset though because it's quite loud. Alright. Are we okay? It's a little bit loud compared to my voice. Maybe I could just lower it a little bit. Is that better? Tired a little bit. Alright, I think we're good. If it gets too loud on my headset, I just will lower it through my headphones itself. Oh, stop. I'm gonna be so sad once all of these hearts and stamina goes away. I feel almighty and powerful.
You're not hurt, are you, Link?
It's okay, Zelda. I'm not hurt. Promise. Oh.
Look at these murals!
Lion.
The written histories of the royal family include stories of a great war fought long ago. It was a conflict between allied tribes and someone only ever referred to as the Demon King.
I am the Demon King.
Is it possible? Do these murals depict the same legend? This is similar to the statues we saw earlier, Azonai. And these figures look like Hylians. This depiction certainly suggests that the Zonai descended
Thanks
from
the heavens. Thanks for the raid. How are you? Wait, I'm like, how are you raiding? You weren't even freaking streaming, hello? Were you trying to host instead of raid? That's what I thought. I was just like, she should probably host and clicked raid.
Gods who had descended from the heavens.
You see, I wasn't going to stream, but I was like, you know, knowing me and how my Breath of the Wild games went earlier with Louis, I'm probably going to die a million times and laugh about it, so.
Working together to establish
Zelda is like super like
of Hyrule.
Intense right now.
This figure, he seems to be scanning something of incredible power from the young kingdom. And then this, it shows the Demon King. And a fierce battle.
The thing is, like, I'm gonna be gone all week, so, like, I'm gonna stream probably me playing this today and tomorrow, because I leave on Saturday. So, tomorrow. But I'm also gonna be supposed to be playing Diablo 4 with Jason, so I don't know if I'm gonna stream. Maybe I will when I wake up. And I have lunch, I'll just start streaming right away, because I'm going to be playing Legend of Zelda.
This mural must be the Great War recorded in the Royal Histories!
And then just wait for and then play until
this
we play
Diablo
4.
This is the imprisoning war, and the events that led up to it! Link!
This is a huge discovery! I just always wondered, was Zelda always British?
All right then. Now to use this invention of Pura's.
I actually don't
know. I'm glad I didn't leave it behind. It's so easy to record. You point it and click. Oh.
She's so cute. She has. I like her little like bob cut.
Looks like the rest of the murals are obscured.
She looks so cute. I high key. I think it's super cute. Link and Zelda are matchy matchy clothes right now too. I'm just like, oh, it's so cute.
Maybe we'll find more answers farther ahead. Link, let's keep moving deeper.
Anything for you, Zelda. Although, deeper looks a little bit spooky. There's like red mist over there. Can I not use my... No, I can't. Man, this controller definitely feels better than my other one. Ooh, look at that. I forgot how to do dodge roll. Hello? I get all the spooky stuff. Ooh. Spooky. Hit, ha! Same link. Hit, ha! Hit! I know, I guess it's because it's like the prologue or whatever before you actually start the game. 100% that's gonna go down to 3 once we finish all of this opening bit. This is so loud. Oh my god, why is it so loud out of nowhere? I'm like, I was really messing with the entire volume. All right, let's go. I believe in us. Let's go, Zelda.
What is that?
Oh, I think I've. Oh my god, it's so creepy. I love it. Look how horrifying that is. Oh wait, doesn't that become my arm? That's you in the morning mood though. I'm like so dead in the mornings. I don't know how I'm gonna survive going to all of the like theme parks because I have to wake up early. Kimi, it's time to wake up. Come on, Kimi, uppy uppy. That's so spooky, I love that. You really leave? Oh no, my hearts! Yep. Man, these cutscenes are fucking wild. Wow, this is loud as fuck though. I'm sorry, I cut you.
Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me.
Dude, this is so creepy. I love it.
You?
I don't get a name? How dare?
Roru placed his faith in you. And that was all you could do.
How do you know our names?
I mean, he didn't say my name, to be honest. He just called me you. The vibrations, they be wilding right now. Is it too? It's so loud. Holy crap. It literally was shaking my headphones, I will say that much. I love how, like, all the scenery looks vastly different from this smoke right now. Oh my god, it's so loud. Here, let me go ahead and like this. There you go. It's less loud for now. I'll put it back higher when we're just in ambience. Yo, this opening scene is actually quite wild. I love it. Zelda, no! Oh, not the Spider-Man stuff. No. Oh, my heart. Zelda. No. I'm so sad. Boo-hoo, boo-hoo. Alright, I'm ready to fall off a cliff and die a million times. Let's go, let's go. That's how I end up playing these games, unfortunately. I have to make sure I don't forget anything. I already packed all my clothes. It's shockingly fit in just a hand carry. What else do I need to bring? Oh, my toothbrush and stuff, but I'm sticking that in my mom's carry-on or my mom's stuff. Ooh, I will say these graphics are so much nicer compared to Breath of the Wild already. Now imagine it if whenever we get the Switch 2, like, damn. Look at my arm! I'm a cyborg! I love Link. He looks like a primitive Link with his hair like this. I don't remember if this controller has NFT in it or NFC in it. I don't remember. Link. I'll figure it out later. Finally, it's not important Link. Right now. Caveman Link Bob! Look, my arm is glowing!
I've heard a great deal about you from Zelda.
Did you? Did you now? I'm also naked. What happened? What did you guys do with my clothes?
Your wounds were severe. I am relieved to see you escape death.
The power of Satan.
Your arm, however, was beyond saving. I had to replace it, lest the injury endanger you further.
Honestly, my new arm looks way better, so thank you. My sword. The fingernails, they need a little bit trims. A little bit of manicure. Aw, what happened to my sword? My master sword. It's all broken and like destroyed. As it should be. Decayed! Even worse! Yes, I know how to play. It's the same exact controls as Breath of the Wild, I'm pretty sure. It's stinky, decayed. At least I can still hit me with it. Oh my god, that is so loud. I wasn't expecting freaking Link to be like hella loud when I started attacking. Oh. It is so smooth. It's so weird. I wasn't expecting it to be this smooth. Touch it! Touch the wall! No! I'll not stop! I've been waiting 50 years for this! Not really, but I have been waiting for a while. Especially since it is technically supposed to come out last year. It's been 50! You let me round, 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 right, round, da 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 da. Oh. Aw, my stamina is all lame now, too. Jump. Oh. Oh. Boy, just dove. Wait, do I have these set? Okay, that's set to jump, so that's nice. Swan dive. Whee! Probably shouldn't use my macros on my controller, because when I'm playing on like the airplane, I'm not gonna be able to use them. Archaic. I keep thinking there's an N in there, so I keep saying Arcanic, but there's no N. Whatever. I hate this game. I hate reading. Spin me round, right round. Where's my t-shirt? Hello? Are you really just gonna give me my pants and just keep me shirtless? Is this how it is? I came here to lead, not to read. Exactly. Did I miss a chest? Knowing me, I probably did. Because it's kind of hard to see it. It like blends in with all the rocks. Alright, I guess I'm just shirtless. It's fine, I guess. Yep. Oh, I forget to jump off. Why am I shirtless? It bothers me. I probably missed it. But I don't think I can get back up. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Link can be shirtless. It's gonna bother me though. Where's his shirt? Oh, okay. Never mind. I'm supposed to be naked. I have to make sure. Or else it's gonna bother me if I missed it. Alright. Let's swan dive into the... You're gonna see me taking so many pictures. I'm so sorry. I keep all of my horses from Breath of the Wild, so I want to see if I did. Accelerate, hold R. Oh! Oh my god! That's so cool. Oh, look, there's like a little dragon thing in the distance. Oh. Great Sky Island. Oh, it's so pretty. Ooh, tree branch. Yes, I'm pretty sure it seems like it's exactly the same as Breath of the Wild. Wow, the fact that this tree branch is stronger than my decayed master sword is so sad. All right, let's take more tree branches. Sky Shroom. Die. Soldier, construct horn. Saw nice charge. Ooh. More. I live off of tree branches. I am the tree branch king. Oh, a wooden stick. It's even better than a tree branch. Yup. Oh, I feel so excited right now. Just from playing Tears of the Kingdom finally. Ah. I had so much fun with Breath of the Wild, so I'm like so... so happy right now. Oh? Oh, shaky shaky. No. Oh, what the fuck? It's kind of cute though. It's kind of cute though. Ooh. Zelda gave me her Switch. The Puda pad. I will call it the Zelda Switch. Man, they missed an opportunity to make a whole ass Switch that looks like this. Not saying the Tears of the Kingdom Switch doesn't look cool, it looks really badass and I was so tempted to buy it. But I was like, no, I probably should just wait until Switch 2 comes out. I don't need another Switch, I already have two. Princess Zelda's prized device. A different Princess Zelda. I have now passed it on to you. My records indicate that Princess Zelda is waiting at the location marked on the map. A message has been delivered. Barred enough time. I should... The Temple of Time is visible from here. It was used In the distant past, many rites and ceremonies of the kingdoms were held there. It's so cute, but no more. Now is a lonely place. No one visits. Fine, Princess Zelda. But I want to take out my Switch. Ooh. Oh, okay. Hey, big map. Hey, big boy. I do like it kept like pretty similar UI as Breath of the Wild. I actually love Breath of the Wild's UI. I was like playing it earlier. And I was like, you know, the UI for this is pretty damn good. So I'm glad they modified it just slightly. Because if they changed it too much, I'd probably get more confused. I kind of want to just explore this area real quick. Look how pretty it is. It looks like fall. Makes me crave like fall stuff. Why does Link sound like he's echoing? Is it supposed to be like that? Kinda sounds like he's in a cave. I don't know why. I don't know if that's just my headphones or what. But like, everything else sounds fine, it's just Link. Never mind, I lied. Even the tippy tappities. Why does it sound like that? Hold on. No, it still sounds like that. Ooh, the apples. Why does it sound echoey though? I don't get it. Like, the music sounds fine. Whatever. You're so cute. Oh. Oops. Hold on, I'm trying to... Oh, shit! I'm so stupid! Wait! God damn it! I was like, oh, let's just nosedive here. No big deal. Freaking, there's no water underneath me. It is a big deal. Anyways. Let's do this again. Oh, right. My apples. Go up. Climb. Oh, okay. You got it. Oh, there's another one, though. I did it. I want the stick again. So, is there any water near here? There is. I just have to actually fall for it. Jeez, I'm so stupid. Ooh, Froggo! Come back! Oh. Can I pick up the rock? Why does Link have an echo to him? I'm so confused. My wooden stick. Damn, they ran. I have gyro aim, right? Okay, I do. I can't tell. I didn't know if my controller had the gyro, whatever. I'm still confused why I hear like an echo. No, not the Korok seeds again. I win. Man, the fog is quite intense. it's a branch again. Oh. Damn. Can I climb up that? Oh. I don't think so yet. Maybe I need something. Ah! I did the wrong button. I still don't know why my audio is like this still. Okay, I can't. Why does my audio sound like this? Hello? Oh, is it because of this? No, it can't be. No. Oh, I clicked it on accident. Oh shit, that's oh god. Oh, there's three of them. Oops, that's not good. Ow. 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 Stop it. A long stick. Aw, damn it. Ah! Excuse me. Oh, you could change it. But you could only change it like French? Yeah. Oh, you could change it Japanese. I keep it English though. I've never played Legend of Zelda in any other language. God damn it. Fine. I'm sorry. I didn't know you're a good one. I look a little worrisome when they all turned when they all got lit on fire, I won't lie. I was a little bit worried. Hold on, my carpal tunnel's acting up. I need to put on my brace. I forgot to put it on while I was playing Fortnite earlier. I'm coming, Zelda. I'm sorry, I get highly distracted if you give me an open world game. I just want to explore. Aw, damn it. Hell yeah. Give me your meat. I got a long stick. Alright, I'm coming for you, Zelda. Oh god. Oh god, I was clicking the wrong button. Frog. I got a shield now. Oh, and a rusty sword. Finally, something that's not a stick. I like my stick, though. Ba-da-ba-dum. Oh? Access denied. Sadness.
That door will open only to those with sufficient power.
I'm sorry. I did not intend to startle you. It was I that spoke to you earlier. That arm originally belonged to me. I am wrong.
The source of the right arm. Why does that make me laugh?
Forgive me for appearing to you in this manner. Unfortunately, I no longer have a physical form. In any case, that arm should allow you to open this door. It seems to have lost power to do so. You might be able to restore it. But you would need to enter a place filled with sacred light.
Of course. Why not visit the shrines on this island?
Ooh, the shrines.
Yes, I'm sure they are the key.
Closed door. I have a weird habit of saving. Are you kidding me? That hurt me that much. Bye.
Thank you.
My bow. Oh. What is this? Can I ride this rail? I have to go up there though. Arrows. I want those. How do I get up there, Nen? Oh wait, I'm dumb. Obviously I could climb. Ooh. Kinda cool. That's wild. That's kind of neat animations. Oh, that's so cool. I'm easily pleased, if you can see. Not the Link gasp. It's a little hand. Ultra hand. Grab and move objects, rotate them, and stick them to other- Oh! Wow, it's the first thing we get? That's wild. Wait, so what happens if I, like... Now you, like... Oh. Damn. Hold to rotate. Ah, okay. Oh, I don't want to attach it like that, actually. That doesn't help. Oops. Oh, so that's how you unstick them. Okay. Okay, so let me just... Hello? Oops. Understandable. Ah, I did it. It just took a while, but I am also learning it, so... Move back and forth. You know what? Fine. Diagonal, whatever. Whatever gets me across. I have to get used to all the buttons. That looks like a graham cracker. It does. Graham crackers sound delicious. Aw, I made them the same. Oh. Oh, am I supposed to do something here? I don't know. I think I know what to do. How do I? Ah, shit! That's not what I meant to do. Oh, I did. Never mind. Okay. Let go of it. Okay, so gotta rotate it. Let's go! I'm smart! That's actually super cool! Oh my god. That's awesome. Like, I'm still getting used to all the buttons to do the melding stuff, but generally speaking, that is awesome. Big brain. Thank you. I need that light. It's cool it shows the map and where you're at currently. If you visit and complete two more shrines, you should be able to open the door to the Temple of Time. You may want to mark the shrines in the distance with pins. Never lose where they are. Yes, yes, yes. So how do the shrines look? Yes, yeah, I know how to do pins. Okay. Alright, what ones? I could see one all the way over there. Any nearby? I doubt it. There's a pin there. Let's see. Is there any more I could see up here? Oh no! There's a bug. I want it. This is going to be your whole life. Honestly, mood. The fact that I have to go on vacation when this game came out. So disappointing, man. Yeah. I'm leaving for vacation on Saturday. I mean, at least I get to play on the plane, but I might be busy the rest of the days to even get to touch it much. The universe does hate us. I'm excited though. I'm going to Universal Studios Orlando and one Disney park. Me just instead of rotating, just fix them together. I'll be taking in lots and lots of pictures for sure, so I'll send them to you. I don't know what I'm building here, but I'm building something. Oh, he's just chopping wood. Oh, I love these things. They're so cute. Oh, I have to create a thing for that. Okay. I didn't mean to do that. Ooh, that is laggy AF. Don't mind me. Oh, can I not jump on that? Really? I missed? Dang, I suck. Get my arrows back at least. I want my arrows back. Don't really know what this is. I think the sound. Yeah, I know. I realized that. I don't even know why it's doing that though. Like, I tried fixing it and it's just continuously doubling for no reason. I like noticed that early and I was just like, yeah, I don't know what's going on with that. No clue why it's doubling. Cause I hear it too. So it's something to do with my cables or something. Yeah, I don't know. But it's like it's only his voice that is doubling and like footprints, but like everything else I hear is not doing that. It's literally just Link's voice. Cause then like the music would be doubling too, but it isn't. A cooking pot. Cooking one. Culinary construct. Oh my god! He sings the Legend of Zelda song. I love it! He didn't do that in Breath of the Wild, so he's just like humming the song, and I'm like, I love it! Oh, here's a nutcracker seed. Oh wait, is that one? No, that's like an onion. A stem bulb. That's a new item. Oh! Oh! Oh, little baby! I can do the amiibos now. Oh, no, that's not what I meant to do. There you go. Oh gosh. He fell. Was I supposed to put him on the thing? I think I was. Aw, damn. How do I take it back, though? Because it's going down on this angle, so I can't technically bring it back with me. Drag it with me all the way back up this thing. Oh, I think there's one over there. Okay. Actually, ha 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 ha. Not that one. Oh. Ba-da-ba-dum. Ah. Hmm. Oh, I've seen this. Okay, this is the other one I saw. Hmm. This is wild. This has like a lot of fusing. Oh. Yeah. Ooh, what are all these? Oh God, I'm on fire. Oh God. Oh, Jesus. I didn't mean to do that. Anyways. When chucked. Oh my God. The more you know. Oh, I could probably- Oh, I see. Okay. That's cool. So instead of having like actual just fire arrows, you can make them on spot if you have the correct materials. That's super cool. Oh, there's a chest in this one. so many cool things in this game. Oh god. Oh, construct. They like thing that can merge here. Oh, I can. That is so cool. Look at this freaking rock hammer thing. Huge. I'm still naked, but it's okay. Let me try restarting my game. Maybe that'll fix Link's voice. Hello. Oh, what is this? I'm gonna go get some chips real quick though. Actually, hold on. Let me finish this. Ah, is it those things that I saw around? Okay, the more you know. Okay. Let's see if I could fix Link's voice by just restarting my game. Nope, that did not fix him. It's so weird. Oh, it's because of that. Hold on. Oh, okay. I figured out the problem. There you go. But why was it just his voice? What the hell? That's so weird. Okay, I'll be back though. That whole time. Okay. All right. Apparently my OBS had the capture card also being heard, which is weird because it shouldn't have. But it's so weird because like it's only Link's voice that's doing it. Damn, it's so cool. I'm also eating chips right now, so give me a second. Ah, it's on fire. I don't want that on fire. What can I connect this with? Nothing. Oh? Fish. It tried swimming away. Another one right here. No. Oh. I'm gonna get more sticks. I found it. I found a shirt, guys. I'm no more naked. Oops, I just dropped them all. He does different hums. I love him. My raft is gone. How do I get off of this island? I'm confusion. Oh. Oh God. Oh, hello. The hell do I get up? The slow climb. Hi, I'm in bed. Did you end up going to IHOP? Or did you just... Or did your friend, abandon you? Oh my god. So you actually did go IHOP. Poggers, though. I want IHOP. There's still somebody here that I have to kill to get this? I think so. Yeah, there I hear the construct. You want to hear Link's grunts? Where the hell is it? Oh, there you are. Poggers. Heck yeah! All that for an opal? Okay. Whatever. Where's stamina bolts? I don't think I want that anymore. There's a sword here that I want. Is there a giant? Where's my stick? Perfect. It's exactly what I want. Well, actually, no, not the wooden box. I need like a giant boulder. No, this isn't DBD. Not at all. Not even a little bit. Ah, you little punk ass. This thingy. I thought I could use these now with my energy belt. Let me open Amazon, not that. I mean, a lot of people just bought the special edition Zelda Switch. Which looks really badass, and I was so close to wanting to buy it. But I was like, no, I don't need another Switch. I have two already. I don't need to buy a third Switch right now. Where's the help button? Be fair, I didn't even need a second Switch, but, you know, too late now. How the fuck do I get up there? I am confusion. There's a bunch of fishies, I want them. I have to go back through there. How do I do that? Can I get there through here? Mm. And then drop it on your face. Oh, you know what? Hold on. I forgot I could probably just... R.I.P. Oh my god, I can't teleport to him? Oh my god, how do I get back? Oh. Okay, I figured it out. Oh, fuck me! Oh, okay, I could get on it like this. Oh, god. Anyways. I just take this entire thing with me. Hold on, I have to figure out how to get... Oh, I have to get it through there. Hold on. I have to get up through here again. Oh, there's a bunch of rush mushrooms. All right. Oh, fuck! Damn it! Anyways, I mean, in theory, I should probably do this. Oh! Jesus. Why did I jump? I saw it and my heart fell. I did it. I made it up here. I totally didn't fall. Okay, so I got up here. What now? Damn it. So I can't get through here. Hold on. I'm trying to figure out how the heck... How the heck do I get up there? Oh, Lord. Because you could see one over there. How do I get over there? Not through here. I need to find my way to get back to this area. Fishies. Okay. So I can easily get down there, but that's not where I need to go. Come with me. Come with me. Oh, 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 oh. Oh God. That was pulling me quite a lot and it scared me. I don't trust my jumping skills. All right, I'm back here. I don't think there's any way for me to get back up through there. I could go up here. Not Bedge. Oh my god! No! God damn it! Oh my god, I am so bad at this. All right, I'm back up here. Oh god, can I fall through here? Oh, I can. Oh god, thank god. That was water. We're good. I love this game already. It's so much fun. It's collecting bugs, man. Collecting bugs, falling down, and screaming for bloody murder, you know? It's my kind of game. I have to find the Kakarot again. No, come back! Alright, it flew away. Look at the dragon! Oh, majestic. Oh, wow, right? Oh, wow, indeed. I want to get more fireflies. I don't know why, but I want them. Okay, I have to get up on that thing, the big thing. All right. Let's figure out how do we get there. Toasty mushroom. All right. Oh, the fireflies! You belong to me! Okay, so. Okay, it looks like it's still connected. Oops. I didn't mean to crouch there. Oh, I see bad stuff there. Do I have a weapon equipped? Not really. Let's equip these. I kind of want to merge this with something. Hold on. Oops, wrong one. Hell yeah. Slap your face. Not this again. Oh, it's probably going to be cold up there. Oh, I need to make warm food. Hold on. He's a fish too. Let's make an 8-minute one, actually. I love Link coming. All right, I got a 3-minute one. Because I just realized that is a cold area. Look, I don't... If I had to choose one that I liked, it's RM. So... stick. Give me my apple! Oh, there are none. Never mind. Let me go back... to a weapon. That's such an iconic song. Sorry, I'm like obsessed. Oh my god, the little sound of this. There's actually like deeper snow. That's cool. Alright, how do I get up? Dang! This icy surfaces now. Alright. Let's see. Oh, I can't run on those. Oh, it looks like I have to go through the water. Yo, what are these? Confirming RAV and Zonai device operational status. Ah, pardon my rudeness. Do you require a raft? The ones by the riverbank are ready for use. The Zonai device also has been inspected. So, this green thing is called a Zonai device. The one I am inspecting is known as a fan. It activates when struck to generate wind on demand. Is melt water. Falling into it will quickly sap your stamina. It is for this reason that I maintain rafts to cross other banks. Cool. Oh, there's more things to cook here. Thank God. I just got more peppers. Is there no big rock around here? Ah, I see. That's so cool. Ah! Ah! Fucking hell. How the fuck do I get up there? Alright, I gotta eat another food. Where's my 5-minute one? Let's go. Okay. I wonder if there is a better way to get up here. No. My way is the best way. Climb walls. Call a day. This is what happens when I'm playing video games at 2:22 in the morning. I can't climb that! I can't climb this wall, it's all icy! What am I supposed to do? I can climb this one. I can't climb this wall though, it's all icy. Damn it! How do I get up? Let me up! Uppy! Ow! Let's go the other way then. Bum bum bum. I love classic Legend of Zelda music. How do I get up? At least there's cooking pots everywhere. Oh, these are metal. Oops, wrong one. Bum 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 ba-da-da-da, bum ba-da-da-da, ba-da-da-da. I can't get up there. I'm so confusion. How do I get up there? There has to be a way, because I can't get back now. I don't feel like this is the right way to do this. I'm so confusion. I went all the way up, but then it becomes icy. Maybe I missed something. Let's go back. Yeah, see, I can't go up there. It's all icy. I found a small spot that's not icy. That's wild. All right. It's another cooking pot. Gotta embrace my inner Link. Oh, I'm finally here. It took so long to get up here. Guten Tag. It's always the snow areas, man. Drive me crazy. Ascend. Oh my god, that's right. God, I forgot these were all these, like, things like that. It's gonna be cool. Ooh. That's so cool. I want to go to the small one. Maybe there's a chest in here. Aha, I knew it. Oh. Oops. Wrong button. Uh-huh. Whoa. That's so cool. Man, that's such a cool ability. (Clears throat) So, if I fall... I'm in the icy area, though. I can't fall. What's in here? Ooh, chest. Ooh, warm greaves. Ooh, wait. What are these? Is this a fucking gacha machine? Stop. Wait, what are these? Wings. That. Are you at your desk? I'm at my desk. Not fucking gacha machine. How funny. Let's swap. I can't be streaming if I'm on my bed. I can't do that. I get so uncomfortable. How do I work this thing? Oh, no. No! My spear! Well, shit. R.I.P. my spear, I guess. Ooh. Ooh, this is cool. Wait, where am I going? Oh, I have to go here. Oh my god, I'm flying this thing by just walking on it. Alright, descend. Oh! Oh! Don't mind me. I know how to fly. Almost just took me off the map, but it's fine. No big deal. I did it. RIP Spear, you will be missed. A man with few words. Or in this case, no words, just grunts and gasps. We can stop the reverse. no doubt will prove important. I get it. Pray. Well, nope. I definitely need more health. Can you let me teleport now? Thank God. Not wrong. I did do that right. Finally. Pray return to the walking sands. Oh, these have better defense too anyways. I'm just gonna keep that. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Oh God. Okay. Oh God. Don't mind. Nothing happened, I swear. Don't worry about it. I forgot I have this skill. I don't trust your heal. Oh, I could do it from here. Oh my god. That is so cool. Anyways. Hello? Was I not supposed to go down here? Or up here? Ah, in here. Crystal refinery. Take your crystallized. Oh, I could have gotten them through here. Actually, hold on. Is there anything there? Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh. Oops. I have to rewind. Oh. Oh, God damn it. No, that's not it. That one was kind of poop. Bump. Yup, 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 yup. Heart container. Da 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 da. I am the all-powerful now. Come on, Link, I believe in you. You did it, Link. I'm proud of you. Oh, it's probably because of this. Don't mind. I already did. How do I get over there? To do. I'm sleepy. I'm gonna finish this cutscene and then probably head off to bed. Good night, chat, indeed. Bench. Good night, chat. Goodbye, Nox Airy. Took my sword, my decayed sword. Was that the dragon I keep seeing?
Find me.
Okay. As per usual. Just nosedive into this new area. I'll go to the smaller pond. Okay, I'm stuck underneath here. Love that for me. My god, I almost fucking drowned. Okay. That's it for today. I had a lot of audio issues, but that's fine. I hope everyone has a good day and good night. Bye. I'm so sleepy.